You are live with Just Jamar in 3, 2, 1. Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, shout out to my old dance team. I like this shirt, man. It just fits so well, so nice, so clean, so sleek, you feel me? Anyway, I'm starting my day off by actually cooking. I don't know if you guys knew, but I'm a caregiver. I'm a caregiver for something called my brother. Don't mind me because, once again, I am only in my underwear because I don't like to wear pants. I don't like to wear pants when I cook. And don't ask me why. It's always been like that. It's always gonna be like that. And you can't do anything to stop me from not wearing pants. Alright? Anyway, you know what's going down. We're gonna be cooking some Spam. You know, the traditional Filipino thing, you already know that. If you saw my earlier vlogs, you saw that I cooked Spam, and that's basically dog food. And not only is it dog food, it's what you go to when you have nothing else to eat. So I'm gonna cook that. I'm gonna cook for me and my brother, and I'll catch up with you guys later. So check it out, this is what I made. Boom, right? Some hard-boiled egg, Spam, and some buns that I toasted. Gonna be lit, it's yummy. All right, y'all, so I'm suited up. I'm ready to go be a dance teacher. Yeah, so I also gotta go to the gym right after I teach, so I'll let you know how that goes.
Yo, 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 so I'm back home. You already know, it's your boy Jamar, and I'm not a hoe. I'm back home, you know, I'm gonna shower. The gym was good, the teaching was good, today was good, and I hope tonight will be good. No, tonight will be good as well. I'm gonna spend some time with the cousins, and we finna do what we usually do. We just go out, get some food, and explore. Just explore LA, you know? Oh, that's wrong, that's wrong. It's this way. Yo, to the people that actually comment on my videos and say nice things, you guys are freaking tight, man. Like, I love replying to you as well. I replied to, like, everybody that commented, so check it out real quick. Like, I got, let's do some quick shout outs. Check it out. So, shout out to Cutie Zalbu. Shout out to Origami Chicken, Gabe X101, King Phrase, shout out to you. You comment on my videos a lot, so shout out to you. And let's do some more quick shout outs, you feel me? Yeah, yeah. Oh, well, of course, shout out to Joffrey. Shout out to Brianna. Ooh, no problem, hope you become big one day. Oh, that's so sweet. Yo Mama Stank, hey, shout out to Yo Mama Stank because he's a YouTuber. You guys check out his channel because he's also a vlogger at my school. Let me do one more video and then I'll stop right there. One more video.
You laugh with chest.
Shout out to, shout out to once again Joffrey because he's dope. Shout out to this guy that I still need to reply to. I'll reply to you right now. Shout out to Sean. Thank you, man. Shout out to the Weird Couch, the guy I met at VidCon. You're super dope, bro. Charlie, of course. I just collabed with him. Shout out to him. Shout out to everybody there. Thank you. Thank you because it's a dope for commenting on my videos. I'm gonna reply to everybody that I haven't replied to yet. So I'm gonna get to that and I'll catch up with you guys later. Yo, so we finna pick up Kiki and then I gotta go pick up my cousin LJ and then we finna head over to Krispy Kreme because apparently they've been in business for about 79 years and a dozen of donuts is 79 cents. Is it a dozen or one donut? I don't know, but we gonna find out. We're gonna get donuts and yeah, another cousin bonding night. So I'm excited for this and shout out to Just Jamar. That's me. All right, so I just put my jacket on, you feel me? Don't judge me because I'm wearing the same jacket that I wore yesterday. It's not fair. You cannot judge me because of that. Here are my views on clickbait. Clickbait is a necessity, okay? You need people to click your video. So don't be getting mad because they be doing clickbait. If they mention something that was in their title and it was in their thumbnail and it was in the video, you can't get mad at that. Clickbait is how we get people to click the freaking video. That's what YouTube's for. That's what it's been like for the past couple of years. It's just always been like that. You cannot get mad about clickbait. You cannot get mad about clickbait. Everybody does it. If you say you never clickbaited before, you better shut up because you have clickbait before and don't lie, okay? That's my views. Don't be getting mad because people be clickbaiting now because it's a part of YouTube and it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen, all right? You cannot stop it. For those of you who don't know what clickbait is basically when someone puts something like super like extravagant, interesting, and
You know, like, it's clickbait when you make someone... How do you explain this? Clickbait is when your title is super freaking interesting, super extravagant, and it has nothing to do with your video. It has nothing to do with your video. Basically, that's basically what clickbait is. Yeah, it makes sense. I don't know how to describe it. Just freaking, look it up on Google if you don't know what it means. My opinion on clickbait is you gotta do it to a certain extent. You can use it to a certain extent. You cannot... You can't say something is in your video when something is not in your video. That's just lying. Hey, where did that come from? Okay, no more because I'm gonna get copyright. I'm gonna copyright. Clickbait as much as you want to, but do it to a certain extent. I don't care. Just do it. Live your life.
Yo, this is crazy. Look how many people there are just to get some freaking Krispy Kreme, man. There's even police and stuff. That's how fat we are. That's how fat America is. And this is my boy right here. What's up, boy?
Hey. Who's Gucci with it?
Hold up. Check this out real quick. She copied me. Look, I got my navy blue varsity jacket on with my black hat and a gray shirt, and she got the same thing on. What is this? Like, we look like we're part of a dance team, an Asian dance team, a typical Asian dance team. Look at that, man. Oh my gosh. That's a lot of freaking people. Here with the cousins. Hey. Yo, and we're really about to wait this freaking long. It's honestly gonna take an hour. And they close in 45 minutes.
Bad tattoo, funny tsunami.
Something I gotta address to you guys real quick. I didn't know that we were gonna go swimming underneath the water. Oh my gosh, what is this, bro? We're going swimming?
Ninja Turtles.
We're going swimming? We're going swimming. Today's a day filled of just satisfying the hype. We're satisfying the first hype by coming to Krispy Kreme because everybody's here right now. And we're satisfying another hype by catching Pokemon. I'm not playing Pokemon, but they are. They all are playing Pokemon.
They have my phone.
Oh my gosh, Future is here. You guys, that's Future. Where you is, is that dog when niggas gonna feed me? I fuck with that bitch over layup. I fuck with that bitch over layup.
Summertime, where the sipping is easy. That is not a good caption. That is disgusting. You can tell that I came out of Krispy Kreme happy. Last time I came here, if you guys watch my other vlogs, last time I came here, they pissed me off because they gave me the wrong donuts. But you know, I waited 2 hours for this crap and I got the right donuts.
Oh, and on a double hat.
Are you guys all satisfied? We waited freaking long for that.
No, I didn't have to.
Yeah, you look cute. There it is. The beautiful donuts. Bye, Krispy Kreme. See y'all later. We waited so freaking long for this, but we finally have it. Hey.
Rice gum.
They wanted to go all the way to the valley and go to CSUN and catch Pokemon. But I gotta edit this vlog, so I'm not gonna go. And it's really far and it's already really late. So, we're gonna say bye now. Bye, guys. Peace out, bro.
See you later.
We out.
Peace out, guys. Bye. 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 Hey, wait, we gotta take a picture still.
Happy birthday to no one. Happy birthday to no one. Happy birthday, no one.
Donut. Donut, eat the donut. Donut, eat the donut.
Let's see what we're working with. Pat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is my favorite one.
Amazing.
All right, y'all. So I'm back home and I
I just really, 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 something was going through my head today, and like, it just really like got to me, and it's something that, it just makes me want to push and push and push harder towards my goal. My mom sent me pictures of a bunch of houses that she wished she would live in, basically like her dream houses. Looking at the houses, looking through the pictures, I just want to buy one. I want to buy one for me. I want to buy one for my parents, my brother, or Olaf, so he could have a freaking backyard. Like, it just pushes me, like, just seeing the picture of those freaking houses that my mom sent me, I want that. I want to live in a house like that. But, you know, I just got to keep making these videos, keep doing what I love, and then everything else will follow. Let me just say real quick, again, thank you to my subscribers for all the comments that I've been getting on my videos, because you guys are dope. You guys are making me feel like I'm something. Yeah, so cool. Today was cool. Got some Krispy Kreme. That's probably the most exciting thing about this vlog. Anyway, thank you guys again so much for coming back to this vlog. You guys are dope. I'm sorry I'm ending very dull. Like, I'm sleepy, it's 1 o'clock in the morning, and I'm drowsy, and I'm sleepy. But tomorrow we gonna make stuff happen anyway. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for coming back to this vlog, and I'll catch you guys next time, live with Just Jaymar.